fallen Army General Eli Tumwine's body today arrived in Uganda from Nairobi, where he breathed his last. The former security minister passed away on Thursday at the Aga Khan Hospital, where he had been airlifted recently after suffering complications related to a cancerous condition.
All our officers, our senior officers, our junior officers, all our leaders, when you see somebody going out and they are saying, you go in his shoes, the challenge you have is, will you fit in those shoes? Will you keep the values? Now, here, on that one, are you going to keep the values that made UPDF and NRAB who it is?
Tumwine, one of the heroes of the 1986 Luwero Bush War that brought the current NRM government to power, died at the age of 68. The body of the fallen Army General touched down at Entebbe Airport this evening. The body was received by dignitaries in the government and the army. Tumwine is praised as a Bush War hero who fired the first shot that launched the NRA war. Residents of Webi Corner in Kazo District are preparing to receive the body. They describe him as a man who played a big role in the areas of development and encouraged hard work.